Hey, son. Sorry for pestering you again. I hope you're well. I'm still here in Kansas City until I get this job sorted out. Give me a call so we can catch up.
I'll come back later. told us you haven't been to work in 2 days. Is everything okay? Well, holler if you need anything.
Can you hear me, sir? What's your name? Let's get him to the ambulance. You're gonna be okay, sir. We're gonna have you taken care of in no time. Help me with his legs.
He's been leaving voicemails for his son every night for the past 5 months. This evening, the boy phoned the office. He hadn't heard anything from the old man recently. Asked us to check in on him.
You hear that? You're lucky you have someone who's looking out for you.
Yeah.